Well, two more babies have died from co-sleeping in Milwaukee.
A five-month-old boy was found not breathing late Friday night. Happened in his home at 58th and Stark. He was in bed with his twin sister. Paramedics tried to revive the boy, but he died. And a two-month-old boy died while sleeping with his mother. That happened in their home near 4th and Carmen. Sleeping with an infant is dangerous, deadly at times. If you need a crib, the city's health department will give you one for free.